There's another item in your yard that you need.
No,
don't worry, it's not the dog,
but it's right here by the dog.
This here grows in a lot of people's yards and they don't realize it's there. You go to the store and you buy it, and a lot of people know it as spinach. Don't panic, it doesn't taste good with dog, but you need spinach all by itself. You can cook that up and it tastes pretty good.